was 10.
Yeah.
Can you please play one of my DJs? It's late.
Mm.
I said, okay, it's fine. I stayed next to Austin Little. I just left and took my bag and came back. Then
yeah.
I started playing there. After playing there, and then we keep on talking this time. Like, oh, nice set, whatever. So, can you please send me more of the songs that you played? Okay, it's fine.
Hey, Team Y. So, you basically made Team Y.
Yes.
This was, yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
And then, after that, I sent him a message and said, I need to release an album.
Mm-hmm.
So I was telling him that, no, it's not easy to release an album and stuff, telling him because of sales are going down, people are no longer buying CDs and stuff.
Yeah.
And then, but he said, no, it's fine, you can come to the office in Johannesburg. And then apparently, by that time I was playing with DJ Q.
Okay.
And then we had to leave with Q to Johannesburg. And then we had a meeting and he said, okay, it's fine, I'm offering you a disc on House Africa Sessions.
Okay.
And then, I released that CD with DJ Q, House Africa Sessions.
Mm-hmm.
And then the next year I asked him that, oh, Tim, I need to release a solo album.
Mm.
And then I said, alright, let's give it a try. Compile tracks and then we'll choose. I compiled and then said, no, I'm happy with these songs.
Mm-hmm.
I think we can do it. Let's try. And then we tried. We released that into the volume one and then it was selling. And then I realized that, okay, the guy's doing good. Because on into the volume one, I think I sold close to 7,000 copies.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. And then,
big shout out to Deep House, man.
Yes,
big shout out.
And then he realized that, okay, the guy's doing good. And then he asked me that, can we at least me and you compile 40 songs and then we do South Africa Sessions. I don't want to use more producers and more DJs to compile the album. I just want you and me to compile the whole album.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, oh, no, it's fine. Let's try it.
Okay.
And then we compiled South Africa Session 5. It was happy.
Yeah.
And then last year he said, no, let's do South Africa Session 6. We do it. And then this year again, we're doing South Africa Session 7, which means I took over on the sessions, you know. The sessions belongs to me now.
Ah, of course,
what?
So you're like the future villain that Vinci basically.
I can't say that.
You can, brother. You took over the sessions, man. We started beef. We started beef in house music, man. Vinny Da Vinci, you're hearing it from the first time on MNU Radio, man. Game on. Nah, big shout out, man. So, Mr. Ona M.
Yeah.
You good? You good?
I'm awesome, man.
Easy, man. Tell me about this track I've been playing in the background, man.
That's something from my album. But then it's still raw. I feature my boys from Randfontein called the Top Funkers.
Mm-hmm.
And Dal Segno, he's a saxophonist.
Oh, okay.
So he hasn't recorded it perfectly, but we're still working on it. This is the raw version of it.
Oh, okay.
Sick. As I'm telling you, these boys from Randfontein are epic, man.
No, that's what's up, man. That's what's up. This one is by Ona M and the Dub Funkers featuring Dal Segno, man. I hope you enjoy it. It's from his upcoming album. Let's go. Oh, remember, we have a shout-out box, man, on mndradio.co.za, man. Anything you want to say to your boys, anything you want to say, even if you want to swear at Enosoul, feel free. This is the house heads, baby. Keeping it unreleased and we're keeping it real. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, where are you? Hey. Yeah, where are you? So you guys haven't come up with a title for the track?
Nothing. Like, Nertau when I brought you guys to this song.
Oh, yeah?
These boys called me up and be like, ah, we from Jersey. On a past day, I get it.
That was Ona M and the boys from Renfontein, man, called Dap Funkers featuring Del Segno. Massive joint, bro.
Yeah.
But really intoxicated.
Hey, really intoxicated to blame.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, sometimes intoxication can bring out the best in people, right?
Yeah, it enhances brain capacity. Oh.
Yeah.
Like Einstein, Pella used to use like, you know, 10% of his brain capacity through intoxication most of the time. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. And a normal human being uses like, you know, 2 or 3%.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, yeah.
Yeah, because we can't access the 10%.
You can't. So you need to be, hey.
Just and what's your take on that, Mr. Eno?
About the track.
No, about intoxication. All right, about the track.
Oh, it's a nice jam, man. It's very nice. I like it.
Big shout out, man.
Thanks.
Ash, this one is one of my favorite tracks from the Into Deep Volume 3, mixed by my boy, Mr. Enosoul. This one is Enosoul and Ecstasy and Soultronic Deep. This one is Reconnect, man. We'll be back after this one, playing some more exclusive joints by your boy Ona M, man. Big shout out.
Thanks, man.
The ecstasy boss needs to listen to all the time, bruh.